Police asking for help finding a dog that bit a woman on the hand. It was Saturday afternoon, about 2:30, in the hardware store off Arapahoe and Folsom. The dog, described as a lighter brown spaniel. Give Animal Protection a call if you have any info. And the Broncos.